gets it out of the zone, but San Jose still unable to change. There's Arthur Kaliev carrying the puck in. He stops. Whoa. Oh, Kupari got boarded hard along the near boards. Luke Cunning got into him, and that'll require a response from the Kings.
Cunning threw a punch, too, on the other way out because he was expecting the response. He did get the response. It looked like at the last second, Kupari was able to get his arms up in front of him to at least cushion the contact. But the Sharks have had a power play, did not score. Kings have a power play.
Too much force on that last one because of how he pushed through the contact along with Rasmus Kupari. Comes in, watch the placement of the stick right there in the numbers. You've got to ease up, minimize, and then it's the shove of the arms. That's what becomes the issue right there, pushing through. So the Kings have the opportunity again, the number one ranked penalty kill. The Sharks are going to pressure you. So for the Kings, you've got to move it quick.
Just two power play goals allowed at home this year for San Jose.